boi. Get the Cardinals to come into my hands, or the Blue Jays. They come close. They'll come close to you, but they don't go in your hands. The Woodpeckers come in your hands. The Chickadees, even the Red-winged Blackbirds come in your hands. Always look forward to getting these kind of days off. I don't care if it rains or not. This place here is called Henry Park. It's just off of on Plains Road, actually, where you can park. Costs like $3 to pay for your parking, and really beautiful. You feed all the birds. Most of them will come right up into your. Bring it on your hand and take the pepitas off you. Make sure they're not salted. Don't bring them. If you're gonna bring food down here for the animals, make sure there's no salt on any of your seeds or raisins and nuts. Not very good for them. Raining pretty good though. I'll get home and have a beer. Oh wow, check this thing out, man. That's pretty cool. This thing's all made out of wood. Pretty neat. I'm not sure what the intention of it's for, but pretty cool, man. This is turning into a very, very lucky walk for me. So I found two spots already where I can come back in the springtime and pick a little bit of fiddlehead for the belly. Great. I don't have to go hunting for them anymore. It's weird because I looked for them all spring and went out a couple times. Went on a few trips, my bike and hiking, and I was looking for them everywhere and I couldn't find them. So looks like I got lucky. I wasn't even looking for them right now, and now I got some for the springtime. They usually come back in the same spot every year, so I'm pretty happy about that.